Welcome to the Resistance. The oppression of our oppressors oppresses our lives in ever more oppressive ways. This includes not just laws and Amazon Prime return policies, but in the very products we need for our survival. While true members of the Resistance do not spend money, not all can maintain the purity of never-ending combat like me. I consume all my nutrients through homegrown beans and the satisfaction of opposing the oppressors. Plus the occasional Oreo, I'm not perfect. But I don't expect you all to be able to live a life as free of oppression as me. That's why I want to warn you against a few consumer products you might otherwise think are helpful to the Resistance, but are actually tools of the oppressor. The first is Scotchgard. This product claims to make your clothes and furniture water-resistant. However, this aerosol spray deprives you of the soothing moisture nature's rain and spilled condiments provide, and marks you as a too-clean member of the oppression. The next is wind-resistant jackets. Windbreakers? Really? Do I need to tell you this is the uniform of the oppressor? Wind should run through you and declare to the world that you eat homegrown beans. And that leads me to fire-resistant pajamas. How dare you resist the fire? In fact, all resistant products are tools of the oppressor. You must live within nature and have the elements themselves fight for our cause, not resist them. The use of resistant products is nothing more than an execution of irony, and I forbid all uses of irony in my freedom-loving society. Remember, the best products are those you make yourself. Deprive the oppressor of your resources and learn to be self-sustaining. But if you must purchase products, make sure you do so with a smug reluctance. You're better than this. Show that cashier you're only buying that extra large box of Oreos to fuel your rise to revolution. They should see it plain by your stained, wind-embracing clothing that is also on fire. You might not even have to pay for those Oreos if you go to a store like that. Your assignment is to throw out any product in your domicile that has the word resistant in it. These are spies of the oppressor and must be removed. Embrace the stains of the masses, O ye unwashed!